Hey everyone, I'm Chip Williams with Off Leash Canine Training in Winston Salem, North Carolina. Here's my buddy George. George is wrapping up a 2-week boarding train. 2 weeks ago when he was dropped off to me, he was a typical 6-month-old puppy who just kind of ran around and did what he wanted to. He was also a little scared. He did have some basic obedience. He knew what sit was, he knew what place was, he knew what come was, but he really wasn't held accountable to those commands, so he just did them when he felt like it. So for 2 weeks, we worked really hard on building up a good foundation of solid obedience, holding him accountable to those commands. We even went out in public so he could listen and follow commands while heavily distracted, and his transformation has been sensational. And here are the results.